we'll take a look at the fourth quarter's winners and losers on Wall Street with the keeper of the Dow, Bill LaFave.
Well, the Dow ended the day with a whimper, ended the year with a whimper, I should say, with a loss of 21.7%.